sure if you know this, but when we first met, I got so nervous, I couldn't speak. In that very moment, I found the one and my life had found its missing piece. So as long as I live, I love you, we'll have it all due. You look so beautiful in white, and from now to my very last breath, this day I'll cherish. You look so beautiful in white tonight. Have is timeless, my love is endless, and with this ring I say to the world, you're my every reason, you're all that I believe in. With all my heart I mean every word. Falls in love, we'll let her go.
Here we choose to give our love away without a righteous cause. So I promise to be true to you, to live my life in purity as I
if you keep my commandments, you will remain in my love. my heart to them. Before we begin and holy, let me ask you a very weighty question, which means weighty answer. Not in the heart of your own being, not in concept. For what reason? Because of love, more. Because of love, one another. Let's give them a round of applause. Because of love, then please don't forget the reason. And don't forget the reason why you're here. See, not the time. Later, you should be the first one to understand she, the same with you, dapat magsilang kanay mundumang. Don't wait for your friends to say, bayan sa tungkol sa bayan. Nakasalong ko siyang punto, ikaw ay wala naman. Or yung mga friends nila, dahay, nakasalong mo siya dahay, nasaktan na ako dahay. Ikaw may huli, nakapag nangyayari ko sa ako siya. Kagubot na yan mo. Ang may tapot, yung pamilya na lang siyang sinagdalay. Kagagayo. Then you should be the first one to understand each other. Amen? Amen. God, understanding, G stands for generosity. Ang pagkamagihatanggol. Hold and eat time. Leo, hold and eat time. Imugihatanggol kaniya. The same thing with whole and in mind. Di katungan, ako sa katungan, diin ko kasi wala na, di ka sa katungan. No, whole and in mind. Maghinatagay. Creative and productive communication. Good, creative, productive communication. Silent treatment, communication. At as of demon, ikaw ang nakasinahan, itukay at tolip. Still communication. Magtinan-away lang, still communication. Mabasahan niyo ang iyang liyong siyang lawas, it's Latin language, still communication. Today to seal your love with the eternal one before the church. I assure you with the prayers of our community that God may pour his abundant blessings on your love and help you to carry out the duties of the married state. And you, dear brothers and sisters, parents, godparents, may I ask you to help them with your prayers and accept them as a new couple in our Christian community. May I now ask you to answer truthfully the following questions. Sheila, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your husband?
Yes, Father.
Leo, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife?
Yes, Father.
Are you both ready to raise as good Christians children whom God will give you?
Yes, Father.
Leo and Sheila, since you wish to contract holy matrimony, please join your right hands and express your intention before God and His church. Sheila, do you take Leo here present for your lawful husband according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
Do you give yourself to him as his wife?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept him as your lawful husband?
Yes, I do.
Leo, do you take Sheila here present for your lawful wife according to the rite of the Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
Do you give yourself to her as her husband?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept her as your lawful wife?
Yes, I do.
Please say together your vows.
Grant us, O Lord, to be one heart and one soul, from this day forward, from the heavenly home, for richer for poor, and sickness and health, till death do us part.
And I, by the authority of the Church, calling on all those present here as witnesses, confirm and bless the body of marriage which you have contracted, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Believe that dreams come true.
As a sign of my loving humility, in the name of the Father, and the Son of the Holy Spirit.
Leo,
wear this ring.
Wear this ring.
As a sign of my
loving humility, in the name of the Father, and the
Son
of the Holy Spirit.
I've been waiting for this moment for so long. Answered prayer, I know you are the one. I give to you my heart and
soul. Thanks for the indication. You're welcome.
My life, I can see. And I accept
that you were made. Brothers and sisters, let's give a round of applause to our music.
All the days I have prayed, and the love that I have saved, with this ring I'm giving you my all. I thank God for the gift He's given me, love that's strong for all eternity. I give to you all of my days, with the love for all of your ways. In my
love, God, behold, He takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are the soul that is suffering from the land. Lord, I pray that you should enter my room.
Be there. All the days I have prayed, and the love that I have saved, with this ring I'm giving you my all. With this ring I give to you my all. In the days that we grow old, the times may change, but our love will remain. As we look back on this day now, we stood the test of time, living the promise of our vow. In my life, I can see that you were made for me. I'll be there to catch you if you fall. All the days I have prayed, and the love that I have saved, with this ring I'm giving you my all. this ring, I'm giving you my all. With this ring, I'm giving you my all.
Your seat. All right, so good afternoon everyone and welcome to Leo and Shella dinner reception. So we are done with the solemn part of the celebration and we thank those people who's joined us later, okay. As the trees burst into colors and autumn seasons arrive, they pledge their love, their faith, and their lives. Ladies and gentlemen, our newlyweds, let us all stand as we welcome our newest couples. We have Leo and Shella. Let's give them a big round of applause.
You're for me and I'm for you, cause my world just can't be right without you in my life. I wonder what God was thinking when he created you. I wonder if he knew everything I would need, because it made all my dreams come true.
He must have heard every prayer I've been praying.
our second hour sponsors for joining with Holy Mass. Thank you so much. Our principal sponsors, let us start off with ang ating nagagandahang mga ninang. Let us give them a big round of applause, please. Marriage is not only the beginning of a relationship, but also the end of lifelong search for the other half of your soul.
The day is here and the time has come for you and I together as one. For a lifetime united we'll be. So take my hand and dance with me. Take my hand and dance with me. Let's celebrate for the world to see. Have a lifetime to make our history. So come on, baby, and dance with me. All eyes are watching as I draw you near. And as we dance, it's perfectly clear that I'm the luckiest guy that I know to hold you in my arms till I'm old. Take my hand and dance with me. Let's celebrate for the world to see. Have a lifetime to make our history. So come on, baby, and dance with me. This moment now will come and go, but when it's gone, I want you to know there's not one thing that I'd rather do than stop the world and dance with you. Take my hand and dance with me. Let's celebrate for the world to see. We'll have a lifetime to make our history. So come on, baby, and dance with me. Come on, baby, and dance with me.
Touch your lips to mine. I'd like to stop the clock, make time stand still. 'Cause baby, this is just the way I always wanna feel. 'Cause there's something in the way you look at me. It's as if my heart knows you're the missing piece. You make me believe that there's nothing in this world I can't be. I never know what you see, but there's something in the way you look at me. I don't know how or why I feel different in your eyes. All I know is it happens every time. As if my heart knows you're the missing piece. You make me believe that there's nothing in this world I can't be. I never know what you see, but there's something in the way you look at me.
Giving you away, but I'm not letting go. Memories that flood my mind of the little girl I know. Once upon a time, you held my hand so tight. You close your eyes and say a prayer, then I'd kiss your head goodnight. And as we dance, I keep our love within my heart, and thank God for giving me this angel in my arms. You're my little angel, so baby don't you cry. It's time to spread your wings and fly. If there's one thing this Father knows, the hardest part is letting go. Daddy's little angel. It seems like yesterday has come and gone so fast. Now my baby's all grown up, but the memories will last. It's hard to say goodbye when you've always been so near. But for now I'll hold you tight like those times that I hold dear. As we dance I keep our love deep within my heart. And thank God for giving me this angel in my arms. You're my little angel, so baby don't you cry. It's time to spread your wings and fly. Father knows the hardest part is letting go, but you still always be your daddy's little angel. When you were young, I used to laugh at the funny things you'd say. Right now, I just can't help but smile on this blessed day.
Amen. Heavenly Father, most gracious God, we praise and honor you for all your love and goodness. thank you for all the blessings that you have showered upon us. We offer and lift to you the meal set before us. Bless those people who have nothing to eat. May you be their provider. And may you bless us and this food as we are about to receive from your bounty through Christ our Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Hanggang ang buhay ko'y kuninang may kapal.
Para kumakain pa po si sir, tatawagin natin ang ina po ng ating groom, the proud mother ng ating groom. We have Mrs. Godiva Iriro.
Salamat po sa tanan, sa mga kaparintihan, sa tanan mga kahigalaan, yung mga kauban ni Koy Koy Bisila na niduyog sila sa special day ni Nilang Duha. Pag-ihimusan nila sa isa-isa, their love of each other na niya sila karoon. O, daghan naman niya sila message nga nadunggan, gikan pa sa Pritana, niya sa interview nila sa pare kagahapon, kung sa Kadlaw, Thursday. Daghan na sila na dunggan na advice mo sa angako, ipaagi na lang ako. Tulong kakansama, nag-represent of perseverance, hope and happiness of love for each other. Pero putol-putol rin eh, hindi makatulong mo talaga. Yan, pero magin mo sugot si Koy Koy nga ako ng kantahon. Kaya primero na akong kantahon, ang kanta nga ako, iday-iday niya kung ako siya ipakatulong na doon ko siya. Pero this represents perseverance and persistence. Nga, bisan pa, kung saan nga problema nga mabot sa ilang, anak sila, pero yung matindog aron yung matubangan ang mga solusyon sa ilang problema. She went to spider, went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And she went to spider, went up the spout again. Koy-koy, sila. Gusto ko sa problema, tindog lang yun. Huwag ang sunod, kanyang nga kanta, itulog sa akong papa, itong gabay pa may kaibigan yan. Huwag ang ganyang entertainer sa akong papa niya sa iyong bisita. Pero putulog niya ako ni. Somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly. Birds fly over the rainbow. Why then, oh why can't I? It's happy little bluebirds fly behind the rainbow, why oh boy, I love for you like ubo ko. Ay sunod, kanina kanta ako, hindi kanta sa akong kasal, hindi kanta na ako sa ilang papa. At the end of time, no more stars are in the blue, no more there's a spring, a bird to sing, I'll go on loving you till the end of time. Long as roses bloom in May, my love for you will grow deeper in every passing day. Till the wheels run dry and its mountain disappear, I'll be there for you, to care for you, through laughter and through tears. So take my heart in sweet surrender, and tenderly say that I'm the one you love and live for. Till the end of time. O sa katapusan, tawag mo na ako akong anak. Ang
kamagwangan, it says, it's a Bible. Kami ka mga kagitian. Koy Koy, malipayon. Sa katapusan, another life. Tinalo sa union sa doon ka binuwan. Nga doon ay tumong sa pag-iuma. Ang ako lang istorya nga life does not end sa marriage. Ganyan ang istorya ang pare. hates the beginning of relationship. Para sa ako, it's another form of courtship. Ang courtship na to, wala magsugod sa pag-ilaila, panag-uban, panag-asawa nila, but rather ang courtship sa lalaki o babae, hangtod kini sa magbulag sila, ay mapadi until death do us part. Be contented ko sa imong tangan, o sa imong kalipay, na imong dituuhan, which is your aim, your mission, sa imong pakikuban ng kaansyalan. There are two individuals with distinct kinaiyahan ninyo, but then it boils down to kung sa inyong gitingawa sa inyong kinabuhi. It is a mixture of unbendable na life ninyo, but with God, it goes on and on. Ingon pa nila kung ang tubig o ang oil din yung mag-mix. Pero din sa pag-minyo ninyo, you have to make it na ang oil o yung kinayahan o kalain-lain magkahiusa hangtod sa kantuan. I'd like to bring you sa Osaka poem na akong nabasa kung nasayot is about desiderata. Nagayon nila na go classically with the haste and remember what is there may be in silence. I told the aspire without good relationships is the power. Love is never ending. Love is yung pangilagilin ni umay, huwag na kita ang good man. Hindi niyo ma-describe, but you have to live with it. Mula nga ako, try the best of your life to express that love. Ayaw lang ang silang, natuso sa iyong family, sa iyong family. Tantanan, ang anya din naka-witness ka naman. Ang inyong commitment is not yung kagalingan, but to us also. We are answerable to you sa basta sa Ginoo. We have accepted you as a married couple. Please stay with that. Stay married all your rest of your life. Thank you and my happy birthday.
May umapon sa kanan. Madungdo mo magaling na ito, ganda na pare, di ba? So, sa tingin niya, bagong kasal, hallelujah, after 10 years, uling mo, Diyos. Ang 15 years sa mga pagsaman, kapagong mo siya kanta. Di na yun, usap kami. Ha? Hindi rin sinabuhan doon sa inyong kami niyon. Kamon doon, manauna, congratulations, Boy and Gina, no? Having decided to marry it, of course, with God and the eyes of your family. Ang amo lang is to wish you all the best. You are here, your family, Boy, mong kuya, will always support you. And kamisan, magpagilo sa inyo kung sa mga inyong mga lupa na pagbibig ko na huwag yung mga sabihin ng lamot. Kamuntuhan, magtabaho anak, kamuntuhan, pagkita o solusyon. Walay problema na ito sa again, congratulations.
Okay, so we have first the Garter Tribal. Okay, atong girequest ng atong groom. We have the best example.
You're my peace now.
There you go! Alright!
In the streets.
Always be beautiful. There you go. Congratulations. Okay. Ngayon, it's time for our gentlemen. Single gentlemen. Okay. So this time, maglalaro tayo. Meron tayo dito mga guwapo na 5-0. ng single lady din. Again, anong hahanapin ninyo? Single, yung single talaga ha? Maghahanap kayo ng single lady din. And then, yung last na pair na makakarating dito ay siya yung gagawin nating future groom at saka bride. Again, yung last na pair na makakarating dito sa center stage. Yung gagawin natin na future groom at saka bride. Are you ready? Ang pinakaulay, makadala, oh girl, single. Lady Bear, maaya itong groom at itong bride. Okay. Let's give them another round of applause once again. Okay,
Excuse me, you broke the
room. No! Don't stop me, I'm the host. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, our future groom and bride. Thank you so much, girls. Gentlemen, thank you so much. Pangalan po natin. Sarah Patalan. Your name, sir, please.
Hill.
Okay, you are the king of the hill, like in Ricky Hill. Gagawin mo kung anong ginawa ng ating groom kanina. Kerry, okay. Ngayon, bigay ng ating groom, bigay mo na natin yung garter natin sa ating future groom. And then, position.
In this crazy world, you're everything I've tried to find. Your love is a pearl. You're my morning sun. You're my rainbow sky.
There you go, ladies and gentlemen.
And my only prayer is that you realize you'll always be
there
for
me. Another round of applause, please. They let them decide a number from 1 to 10. And then your decision is number 8. Number 8. Narinig niyo yun? Anong number yun? Ano? Okay, it is number 8. It is said that the number ngayon ang i-decide would be the number of kisses ng inyong buhaton. The first four, ang mag-decide si Leo. And then, the second four to become eight, ang mag-decide si Shella. May nangyayari dito. Okay, the first four will decide Leo, and then the next four will decide Shella from simple to complex. Okay, ready? First kiss! Sa cheek po? Heel, sa cheek. Sige, heel. Gawin mo. Okay, the second kiss. Sa noo po, heel. No, yes, the third kiss. Sa liig, sa liig. Okay, good, it's your turn. The last one. Alam, Kerry. Di pa naka-design si Shella nun. Alam, baguhin. Baguhin. Okay, sa nose. Ladies and gentlemen, clap para kay Hill. Ngayon, titignan natin nasan yung kiss kay galing kay Shella. Okay, asan yun? Tingnan mo. Again. Kiss sa mata. Okay, the second kiss. Kiss sa chin. Sport talaga yung mga nakuha natin. Third kiss. Kiss the nose na naman! Kiss the nose! Last! Hala! Okay! The last kiss! Yung kiss ba yun? Last, the last kiss! husband and wife. Thank you so much.
Thank you, man. Oh, God bless.